Well, we are talking macarons. We are talking to Nina, the macaron queen. Good morning to you, Nina, macaron queen. Hello, hello. How are you this morning?
I'm great, and I'm so excited to show you this fun little box we have today.
Yes, please do. What you have for us?
So we do have the 5-pack. It's our trick-or-treat box. It comes with candy-inspired flavors, Thin Mint, Reese's Candy, M&M. So this is a great little buy. If you go on our website, you get a coupon, and you can send this to kids if you can't see kids in your family because of whatever, the travel restrictions and things like that.
Oh, I love that.
And then here we have the Jack-O-Lantern box.
It's so cute.
Gift box that comes with our limited edition pumpkin pecan spice macaroons. And how it comes, basically, it's super easy. All you have to do is throw the Choco pens that come with it in the water.
Okay, I got one of those here.
Yeah.
Hey, why are there two green ones there?
You want to have boiling water, and then you throw them in. And after a few minutes, you touch it, and you can tell that they're soft.
Okay.
And then once they're ready, just dry it off so that no water falls on your macaroons. And then you just pop the cap like this. Super easy. It's meant for people who want to feel like
they've
gone to pastry school.
Oh, it's I feel like we've gone to pastry school.
Yeah. If you don't know how to work with royal icing or whatnot, you can just decorate like that. It's so easy. It comes with a brown and a white, but then you can get other colors. And if you want to go a little crazy, you can have some sprinkles on hand and throw that on there.
It's a witch's
hat. And in a matter
hat.
Of seconds, it's done. Super fun and easy way to decorate your Halloween spread.
Yes, it's easy enough. All right, Ram, what do you have? And I want to know, as Randy is decorating, Nina, how did you become the macaron queen? Because I understand some people say these taste better than the ones from France.
Yeah, that's true. And you know what? We tested it out before we claimed ourselves the queen. The name is actually my mom's name, so I'm technically the macaron princess. She used to come and go with me when I was living in France, working in France, and we were like, why doesn't the States have good macarons? And so we started from a little cart in a mall here in Atlanta, Georgia.
Nice.
People used to think it was soap or Krabby Patties. They didn't know what it was. And over time, our best customers that had traveled and had it around the world, they called us the Macaron Queen. They gave us that title because they say it's the best.
Oh, Nina, I love that. That's fantastic. I want to go out here because I believe Randy.
I did, yeah.
What'd you do there,
well,
Randy?
I tried to do a smiley face.
Okay, is that what that is?
On here. Sorry, God. I had a hard time getting the chocolate out or whatever it is.
Yeah.
But, that, you know, two eyes.
That's
there's
not too
the,
bad.
The face and that smiling away.
Yeah, and it's just smiling away. It's anything to make you happy there, Randy.
Yeah. How come we have two green ones and the rest are orange?
I don't know. Maybe we should have Nina.
So that's what
there's the stem, I think. See the stem.
Exactly.
It makes a pumpkin.
I see.
Now it all comes together.
I see.
So, Nina, where can we find you, perhaps, or if we wanted to order some of these, what's the best way to do just that?
So you go to macaronqueen.com. Make sure it's M-A-C-A-R-O-N. One O is the macaron, not two O's. Macaronqueen.com. You can find all our different assortments. You can buy curated sets that are already put together, like this one, the jack-o'-lantern, the trick-or-treat box, or you can pick your own flavors in our build-a-box section of the website, or you can go to the a la carte. That's for the macaron connoisseur. You get 5 of each flavor.
Wow.
You get
there
a little bit
go,
of a
Raina.
Price break on that. And so there's ways that you can buy our macarons.
But
just visit us at
from.
macaronqueen.com.
Macaronqueen.com.
You know what, too?
Nina, thank you.
I noticed that calendar behind her. That's just like the calendar we have in the indie style office.
It is. It's very similar, right? Are you trying to read what she's got going on up there? Nina, thank you so much. We'll put all your information on our website, indiestyle.tv. Appreciate it.
Well, thank you. And don't forget, enjoy.
Bye.